They had a 3-0 lead in Calgary recently, lost it, found a way to win. Sometimes that goes with the territory.
Well, that's a little bit of the bumps here early on for the Kings as they try to switch up that style of play and to go, and a good start to this game with some big saves.
And they have a tough time at times, Shane, keeping him off the ice, right? He wants to practice. He wants to go out for morning skates, but they try to protect him against himself at times. And Smith scores! He ripped it upstairs on Quick. Riley Smith from William Karlsson. And the Golden Knights with a 1-0 lead in L.A.
For Jonathan Quick, but a good job on the forecheck. Take away the wall, support to turnover by the Kings as Karlsson just finds Riley Smith, who gets lost.
Pacioretty across the seam to Stone, walks in. Wrist shot saved by Quick, hit the shaft of his stick. Theodore moves it around. Pacioretty, wrist shot, score! Max Pacioretty snapped it off the post and in, stick side on Quick. And the Golden Knights with a power play goal lead it 2-0.
And this shot by Pacioretty, well, great puck movement through the seam, then puck recovery. Stastny able to pop out, throw it right back over to Max Pacioretty, and you give him time, head up. That release is in the top of the league. His ability not only to release the puck, but how quickly that is upstairs. What a shot.
And Kyle Clifford with a high lob to the Vegas line. Hague banks it up ahead. Carrier trying to move it up ice. Now the Kings with possession, and Austin Wagner streaking in. Shot, score! Austin Wagner goes upstairs, glove side on Fleury. That's his first. And the Kings cut the Vegas lead in half.
And then Wagner's going to pick it up, and he's just going to turn it the other way. Gets a little step outside, and then rips it back the other way past Fleury on the glove hand. And the Golden Knights, after a couple of goals, a big power play goal, Austin Wagner, a huge one for the Kings.
They did not score on their first. Doughty, a couple of steps to his right, plays catch with Kopitar. He'll dish it off, pass to Kopitar. Great save, Fleury! He robbed Kopitar with that right pad, and now a drive from Ryan is blocked.
Play as they go through the crease, and Kopitar, what a chance he has. Watch the right pad of Fleury, a desperation move.
Reeves flying into the offensive zone, watched closely by Ryan, lays it off for Nocek, trying to fight through a hit behind the net, trying to fight through Roy. Ryan dishes it up the wing to Foley, able to clear with the help of Lizotte. 2-on-1 come the Kings, Lizotte with Carter, with Theodore back, Lizotte to Carter, save Fleury! Another terrific right pad save! 13 saves already, and another terrific one on Jeff Carter. And Pacioretty on the wall. Theodore straight away. Stone takes a peek. His wrists are blocked. He's able to maintain possession and feed Theodore. Pacioretty in the middle. Tip! Score! Paul Stastny on a nice feed from Max Pacioretty. That's goals in back-to-back games for Stastny. And the Golden Knights are up 3-1.
Perfect tip off the shot pass by Paul Stastny right between the legs.
Where Marchessault keeps it in. Took a sharp kick right off the glass, right to Marchessault. Hague out top. Marchessault to Stastny. Nice score! Pretty passing play. Marchessault with a touch pass to Paul Stastny. 2 goals in this period for Stastny, and the Golden Knights have a 4-1 lead.
He goes blocker side pass. Jonathan Quick, and the Golden Knights jump out to the 4-1 lead.
Up ice come the Golden Knights. Carrier backhand, missed the net. Now he tried to feed it his front. Locked down by Wagner. Carrier feeds it. Reeves, wrist shot saved by Quick in tight. Battle for possession off this draw. McNabb in deep by a follow. Feeds it. Kopitar to Brown, and he scores! Dustin Brown, who had a 3-point game yesterday, carries the chance from close range.
Cross crease. A great work by Ollie Follow, and then Brown gets the great feed.
Off this draw, the Golden Knights end. Theodore up the glass. Pacioretty chips it towards the LA line. Stastny had to thread the needle. Stone to backhand, and he scores! That puck made it through to Mark Stone, and he puts it in on the backhand. It took the Golden Knights 17 seconds to go back up by 3.
And they regain the 3-goal lead. Mark Stone stays hot, his 4th of the year.
Mark Stone will throw it in, and that's it. And the Golden Knights take both games on the weekend. Marc-Andre Fleury coming up big tonight, especially in the first period.